Welcome to the Tulane Department of Orthopaedics. Tulane Orthopaedics is an accredited five-year residency program. We are growing. We are approved to match four residents per year. So in this match cycle, we will be matching four residents, and we are approved to grow to a total contingency of 20 residents. We have a very diverse program, and as part of our program, you will function out of suburban hospitals, urban hospitals, and community-based services. So we provide a wide range of opportunities and experiences for our orthopedic residents.
We have the chance to work very closely with our faculty and with each other. Our program very much depends on our interactions with our staff and our co-residents. So that's one of the things that is really nice about being in a place that's on the smaller side.
Every day is a little different depending on what service you're on. We have a bunch of different rotations that we complete throughout the years. I'm on pediatrics right now, so my days are a little different than the people who are on trauma or on joints, but it's a lot of operating and then sprinkled in with some clinic.
In our program, we operate really based on graduated autonomy in the sense of, as a junior resident, you're learning how to triage consults and finding out what it means to take someone successfully to the operating room, as well as participate in their post-operative care.
As you earn your autonomy, you work your way up. By the time you're a fifth year, you're hopefully operating essentially on your own with little staff supervision. They will help you when you need, but it's a very resident-based program. We work hard. We operate a lot, and that's a good thing. Develop the skills that you need.
So I transferred with the goal of, you know, obtaining a higher operative volume, as well as, you know, building upon my educational experience, which I think both things have been, you know, well exceeded, far beyond expectation. Just in terms of, you know, going on my trauma rotation, we've seen a wealth of cases, you know, from scapulas to acetabulums, and of course your routine ankle fractures, of course. From an educational standpoint, I enjoy the fact that in grand rounds, we typically have an attending give a presentation. Then there's also case presentations as well that all cover a wealth of topics and, you know, include questioning, all with the goal of improving our orthopedic knowledge base.
In working in all the orthopedic subspecialties, residents will get experience to all of the subspecialties, so trauma, sports, joints, hand, foot and ankle, spine, tumor. I think our culture at Tulane Orthopedics is to try and provide a real family-based atmosphere. And that really comes from our chairman down. So Dr. Buddy Savoy promotes this. The chairman before him, Dr. Raul Rodriguez, really wants all of our residents to treat their patients like family. As part of that, we are a smaller program with four residents per year, so we're a very close-knit group. I think we really have excellent relationships between the residents and the faculty, between the residents and residents, and the faculty and faculty. And I think you can glean that when you visit some of our department outings, the holiday parties, the graduation parties. We really enjoy being around each other.
It's people from all walks of life, people with, you know, different experiences and different flavors, and we all bring it together, we make it work. Who I go to work with makes my job infinitely more fun.
I think the way residents and attendings get along is incredible, you know, from being in the OR to outside of the OR and gathering. There's a great sense of family here that I appreciate immensely.
I think just because our group is so, you know, small, we're able to really develop a lot of good friendships and connections. We spend most weekends together. We do a lot of going out to eat, trying new restaurants, doing fun things. We had a group crawfish boil recently, which was a lot of fun.
New Orleans almost feels like it's a different country in comparison to Atlanta. I'd say that much.
What I really love about New Orleans is just the diversity of the city. So the city has so much to offer, and the diversity of the people. And so it really teaches you to take care of all walks of life and respect all walks of life, because we'll see anyone in the clinic from someone with no insurance to someone that works at City Hall to, you know, a professional musician to potentially a professional athlete. And you need to care for each person individually and tailor that care to what those patients need.
I think the thing I admire most about New Orleans is the sense of resiliency. You can see that people don't give up on this city. There's a lot of pride. And I think it translates throughout numerous aspects of the city, whether it's the people, the food, you know, you can taste it. And I'm privileged to be here and excited to finish out these last few years of my residency.
I think the orthopedic resident applicant that we're looking for is someone that is excited about orthopedics, someone that is willing to learn, willing to put in the work, but also creative and innovative and has an open mind.
You know, when you're choosing a program, you want a place that can cultivate and help you grow into the, you know, the orthopedist that you aspire to be. And here, I think the attendings, you know, even upper level residents are very intentional about crafting you and molding you into someone that can be a great surgeon to give patients the best care possible.
I think what's most special about Tulane Orthopedics is the people. And I think we have an amazing faculty. We have faculty that is very invested in education, teaching, patient care, and being good surgeons. Our faculty is at leadership positions at the highest level. And I think that residents can see that and try and emulate that. But most importantly, I think our faculty and our residents are good people. We really strive to have high character people in this residency program to help take care of patients, but also help take care of each other. And I think in order to do your best at work, you have to be happy at work. And so if we have a good cohort of people that treat each other well, I think that's the best way to succeed.